The showers come through during the morning hours, which is good news because that lowers our severe weather risk. However, we will see some wet weather here for Wednesday morning's commute. As you can see, Lee will be moving northbound, potentially threatening the island of Bermuda and potentially even eastern New England, but it's safely off to our east. Dangerous rip currents will begin as early as Tuesday and last through next weekend.